I have sagging dark circles under my eyes. What options are available? The area is not puffy, but sunken in and dark. I'm 28.
Thank you for your question. You're 28 years old, and you submitted several very helpful photos, and you're concerned that your under eye area is dark and sunken. So certainly I can offer you some of my experience to give you a little background. I'm a cosmetic oculofacial plastic surgeon. This means I am a specialist in the eyes, in eyelids and cosmetic surgery of the eyes. My original first area of training was in eye surgery, and then super specialized training through the American Society of Ophthalmic Plastic Reconstructive Surgery in eyelids and face. I'm also board certified by the American Board of Cosmetic Surgery, and I've been in practice in Manhattan and Long Island for over 20 years. So certainly I can explain a little bit about my development of how I approached this problem over the 20 years. Back when I first started in practice, we didn't have as many options, and we looked at someone who was relatively young and had the similar concern. We'd basically throw up our hands and say, well, this is genetics and ethnic. And to a certain degree, that still remains as true, because we can't change genetics or ethnic pigmentation on a long-term basis, but we have newer methods. Now, traditionally in our field, people approach dark circles with a limited few options, and particularly those options were geared toward more lighter-skinned people. So when you deal with lighter-skinned people, you have the option of using a lot of different lasers and devices, peels, which can be fairly effective. But when you're dealing with ethnic skin, and that means someone who has an olive complexion or darker, so there's a wide spectrum we're dealing with. There are many, many different shades of brown. You cannot use those same methods and expect the same results. This skin type is very sensitive. Basically, if you get a little irritated at all with any type of procedure or chemical or anything, the skin can potentially turn dark. Well, over the past several years, we have found very good benefit using something called platelet-rich plasma. Platelet-rich plasma is derived from your own blood. And what we have found is with the use of platelet-rich plasma, which is a concentration of your growth factors, essentially the factors needed for wound healing. So whenever you get a cut, the cut is initially healed with a scab. The scab is created by platelets. So platelet-rich plasma is taking those wound healing factors, and it sounds strange, but it actually improves the skin quality under the eyes. We've also been combining this, especially for people who have a sunken appearance, with a hyaluronic acid filler, such as Restylane. Restylane, Juvederm, these are fillers that are made with a substance called hyaluronic acid. Now this material, depending on viscosity, has to be handled in a very meticulous way to fill those hollow areas. Now there's a real art to this, and requires, from my perspective, a real deep understanding of this area. So what we often do is we combine the two. There is definitely a published synergy in the wound healing literature of the benefits of hyaluronic acid when combined with platelet-rich plasma. Now the challenge for you is that it is something that does have to be maintained. In other words, you have to come back periodically to maintain it. Now if this is a high priority to you, and in being relatively young, it is probably reasonable. People have come to our practice anywhere from twice to four times a year for this type of treatment. And there's an expense. So you have to kind of weigh that in terms of the benefits that you're looking for. A lot of our patients who come to us have tried topical creams. They've tried makeup. very often the makeup is a challenge, because when you use makeup, you often have to be very aggressive. And then when you want to take off the makeup, you also have to be aggressive. Also, people with darker complexions very often are very challenged by looking natural with makeup. Very often, in order to cover one small area, they have to blend a lot more. And so this becomes tedious after a while. So in summary, I think that from our experience, this is something that we would do for someone like yourself in our practice with your skin type and age. And it's been fairly successful for us, and we've been very happy with its ongoing success. The other thing that I can also add is that platelet-rich plasma does have long-term benefit, because it's building up skin quality through collagen and blood supply. Now, this is a clinical impression. We haven't done studies where you're taking skin samples, but we look with our eyes, and as with critical eye as clinician, and of course with the subjective eye of the patient. And patients consistently really like the benefits they get from platelet-rich plasma, which we use in a variety of ways. And it's become, for me, it's opening the next level of treatment using your own body's intelligence, if you will, for wound healing, but using it in a strategic way. It's not a panacea. It doesn't help everything, but certainly we've been very pleased with the way it helps our patients with dark circles and hollows. So again, the combination of hyaluronic acid for the hollow, platelet-rich plasma for skin quality, and there's a synergistic benefit. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck, and thank you for your question.